my bed. How she loved me for life when I